your flaps worn out. So my question is, do the reverses come out automatically when you touch down, or do they, like, you have to extend them still yourself? Just want to find out. Oh, okay. Oh, shoot! It put it in automatically. That is cool. Nice. Trying to align myself here with the chart. This is RV ref apparently. 179. Why is it so freaking high? Okay, VRF is 150, so plus 13, so that's 163. That's a bit better. Capture that localizer, come on. Overshoots. We're gonna overshoot a bit. Yeah, we're gonna overshoot. That's okay, we'll get back on track. Get flaps 8. Can overshoot 2 that way. Comes the glide slope. Maybe? Oh, why are we so slow? Forgot how freaking. parking at gates, whatever. There's the runway. Go around to 7,000. Alright, there's the glide slope, gear down, flaps 20. Gear down, 3 green. Oh, lower V ref. Get flaps 45 out now. Way below our VREF. Okay, VREF is 126 now. Plus 13. That's 139. Still below our VREF. Okay. Dude, she needs a lot of thrust. Whew! Gotta get our landing lights on almost. Jeez. I am clumsy today. She flies nice though. She does fly nice indeed. A bit of a crosswind. Police car just going mock Jesus over there. I don't know where speed brakes are to be. Yeah. I don't know, man. I don't know. I just fly this. I just work here. Welcome to Idaho Falls, everyone. Bring the flaps up. Config stab. Oh, let's reset my trim. Does it have speed brakes? Yeah, it definitely has speed brakes. As you can see, it has speed brakes. So I don't know why they didn't go up. I don't know if they're automatic or what. I'll just have to watch some videos on it. Well, here, we'll do the old, the old sideways turning real quick. Come on. How do I bring it back? Nope, that's not how you do it. Oopsies. Come on. Oops. Oh, I have to bring it. Oh, okay. Sure, not doing this work, please. I forget what it is for pumps, gears, transponders, thrust levers, pressure signs, hydraulics. Lights, nozzle steering. Alright. Cool. Oh, why did I thought I turned you off. It was an okay flight.